Have you ever had a dream? Like all dreams, ours started with an idea. We started our own pilot training program. We had 3 aircraft, 2 mechanics, 30 students, and 10 instructors. We planted the seed, and from there it grew. We've partnered with the Iron County Sheriff's Office and have completed hundreds of missions. We also launched our very own fixed-wing program. We established a bachelor's degree for both fixed and rotor wing operations. From there, we partnered with SkyWest, became a Robinson Service Center, began our own external load training, and acquired 2 flight simulators, one for fixed wing and one for rotor wing. We acquired our Cirrus SR-20 aircraft fleet and became one of their service centers. We've taken to the streets of Washington to lobby for updated maintenance legislation. We successfully lobbied for changes to the Part 147 regulations, and President Trump signed it into law. We built a rotor lab that teaches our students how to fly under NVG and a lab that gives our students experience with external load operations. We sit on multiple national committees, including Aviation Technical Education Council, as well as Helicopter Association International Training Committee. We continually work with several high schools around the state and started our own helicopter and maintenance pathway programs. We've introduced our very own master's degree program, and we've also started various AMT degree programs. During the pandemic, we grew 20% and flew over 40,000 flight hours. We added a Bell 505 to our fleet, as well as a Bell 407 that we teach advanced mountain training in. Ever since we launched our Women in Aviation chapter, participation amongst female attendees has grown, and today we sit at over 12% of our population. We've acquired large spaces to train our students enrolled in our AMT program and have had several aircraft donated for our students to practice and learn new maintenance skills. Our AMT program started a partnership with SkyWest, and they even donated a massive CRJ for our AMT students. One of our most recent additions to our rotor program are 2 concrete helipads located in the West Desert. SUU Aviation is leading the way in educating our future pilots and aviation maintenance technicians. Today we have 6 buildings, over 40 aircraft, over 20 mechanics, approaching 1,000 students, 60 instructors, and almost 130 employees at the airport. SUU Aviation is one of the largest flight schools in the nation and the highest elevation collegiate program, sitting at 5,622 feet. August 22nd, 2023 is our 10-year anniversary since inception in 2013, and we're just getting started. We have our sights set beyond the horizon. If we could accomplish all of this in just 10 years, imagine what we can do with 10 more.